Hi, I'm Alexa, and welcome to The Leftovers. This past Saturday, there was a rally in Pulaski Park surrounding the events of the ongoing Mueller investigation. With the gathered results from the 2018 elections, we wanted to look into the generational divide in this year's voters.
That must move forward in the United States Congress with respect to whether or not this president has committed any impeachable offenses. So, when we talk about protecting the Mueller investigation, we need at the same time to talk about demanding that this Congress start impeachment proceedings now against this president.
We talked with Massachusetts State Rep. Lindsay Sabadosa to discuss the importance of young voters.
I am always excited by the amount of young voters who turn up for elections, and it can always be better. I would really like to see more first-time voters at the polls every single time, just right on up. Like, we're looking for 100% voter turnout in all demographics. One of the things that I'm really excited about is potentially lowering the voting age as well so that we can get more people involved in the democratic process. I'm really excited that the Democrats were able to take back the House. That was really the goal of the election cycle. I think it's very easy to get caught up and say, oh, but we didn't, you know, take the Senate and all of the other offices, which I think we all wanted. We really wanted to see a tsunami, and we didn't quite get that. But we also have to acknowledge that the voting in districts have been set up in a way to make that really hard, and taking back the Senate is much more difficult because even though more people voted for Democrats than they did Republicans based on how those state lines work, Republicans got an even greater control of the Senate. So that's hard because we know that appointments go through the Senate. At the same time, it is really hopeful to see the House, which better represents the people's voices, go to the Democrats.
This was The Leftovers. Thanks for watching.